And the police is you, boy.
No helmet, you are
in the
helmet. And it's a new year. The place that. Don't you waste time. Let me go into business. We want to mess around and talking. Just give me something small and you're going to
go. You don't even
have
some paper.
We want to know no
you
paper.
You
don't
even have some
paper. You want to know my paper. You right now, I deal with this paper. I deal with
you
this.
Want to see no paper?
No, we want
no paper.
Paper.
No. So we're trying to say, we could just give you any little
thing. Yeah, like yeah. It? Anything small, cool. It's a new year, you buy.
I like this, sir.
No, we want to see, paper.
I can deal with you, I can deal with you, man. Yeah, I can deal. That's a good answer. Yeah. Must give me, put your number on my phone, man.
Good.
Put your number on my phone now.
What you
any green one, you good. Yeah, like you said. So anytime you get yourself in trouble, we can call. Officer Blackshot?
Yeah. You know me too? You know the other
one? No, that's no. Hey, let me go on the road, man.
I'm going to go to the next one. This is not bad for the new year. Alright, anything else coming? Alright.
Good afternoon, sir.
Yeah.
How are you doing this afternoon?
All is well.
Okay. First thing I must ask you, why is it that you are wearing a mask?
COVID, sir.
How many people are in the vehicle?
Just me, sir.
So why is you wearing a mask? Don't you know in order for you to contract the COVID virus, it has to have someone next to you? So you're in this vehicle, I hate to see it. Anything else nothing that is upset me more than seeing someone driving a vehicle with a mask on when there's no other person in the vehicle so they could contract the COVID virus. I'm gonna charge you under the section of stupidity! Yeah? It's you. First thing, this vehicle is heavily tinted. Are you a police officer?
No, sir.
Are you a lawyer, magistrate?
No, sir.
Are you a drugs dealer?
No, sir.
So why is this vehicle so heavily tinted?
It's Kunji.
Kunji. From take off your mask and let's see. Kunji from where? Kunji from where?
Me would make all of them from Facebook and
everything. Oh! Yeah. Who's the virus that on Facebook, Instagram with Vivian Stewart and?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, it's you? I'm not a fan of the show though. I'm not a fan of the show. Can you step on the vehicle, sir? Step on the vehicle, sir. Can you pull the car and step on the vehicle? I'm not a fan of no country TV. We don't watch people who wear skirt and wig and everything. I'm saying that for me. Skirt and wig. Wind the vehicle up back. I need to see this thing properly. Wind the vehicle up. Wind this window up. I need to see what's going on.
It's only 20, sir.
20? Enter the vehicle now, sir. Oh, okay. Now I see the shark individual properly. Oh, no, my young at your makeup, but I'm trying to really recognize you. Oh, since you is about face because you're wearing your skirt on.
Yes, sir.
Oh, but this is why I got to get things in order because not for y'all is feel because y'all got a name that y'all could break the rules.
But me,
and do your own thing. This figure is heavily tinted, sir, because you is
but there's only 20.
20. It's
it's still tinted, sir. So because you use a funny ball and them things make people laugh on Facebook, you feel you could break the rules.
Me mean break no, that all the police officers see me, them man is flex with me.
Well, I don't know you.
Everybody know me.
Everybody know you, so let me just give everybody a little small piece of them people's holiday.
No, no, and then I bless of them.
But man, you never give me nothing.
The first time I have any country with you, so.
But I don't need that. I don't want anything for anymore. I happy with my my little salary that I be collecting monthly. Yeah, don't be nothing too much and stuff, but I'm happy with it. But what is really getting me upset that is going on in this country right now? Everybody know because y'all got y'all little name. Y'all don't have to break the rules, but not with me. So here we can do, sir. I'm gonna happily accompany you to the breakdown station.
I mean, we are going to tell breakdown, so I know I'm maturing
them. Where
are
we? Well, we could pick them up and we could go to the station with all them too.
We mean I go to the station by done all them man see me, all them big officers see me meeting them man don't tell me.
And you don't
tell
nothing? Well, you will not with me, sir. I uphold in the law of the GD police. And if you're gonna stand here and question with me, I'm gonna charge you!
No meeting, I just tell that to them other man, them man who really think me can't do. You could see you.
Sir, I can't see nothing that's going on in this vehicle. I can't see nothing that is going on in this vehicle. Sir, I don't able to be in here arguing, the place is getting dark and I'm hungry. So sir, please go in the vehicle, please. I don't have no vehicle right now to escort you to the station. So you're gonna send the vehicle, you're gonna take me to the station. So let's go.
So I can't get something.
No, I don't want anything. Carry on, sir. Hello, carry on, man. Don't be afraid, carry on. Good afternoon. Okay, because I will charge you for wasting our time.
The woman can't die.
Young man, you're wasting my time. Sit in the vehicle.
Call somebody.
Me want to hear you calling. Even if you're calling, but they can't tell me nothing. You make your phone. I can love you for make your phone call. Carry on.
Say, can you do something for me?
Wait, what do you want to do? Talk to me.
Anything, man. A little late, I got to pick up my
sir, son. Sir, I'm not going to talk to you anymore. It's a new year. I'm taking my business very serious. I'm not taking any bribe from anybody.
Me don't bribe nobody. I flex.
Well, I'm not flexing. I'm a fat person. I'm not too flexible. If you can see, I'm not too flexible. Sir, you're going to sit in the vehicle. And we're gonna go to the station, sir.
I can't just tear up the tin then.
You wanna tear up the tin? No, me, we're gonna tear it off at the station. Right now, I don't have no vehicle right now at hand because I'm gonna carry it to the station, but we're gonna use your vehicle, we're gonna go to the station. Because you got a name, I can set an example out to you. Because you got a name, you just got people laughing from Facebook with your wig and your skirt. You untouchable, you got the darkest car and thing. You feel every police that you could bribe. Well, this, you're not
gonna don't bribe nobody.
Young man, you're wasting my time.
Don't know pass so much car black down here. You don't tell no money, you should launch away.
Young man.
Like you targeting me or something.
I'm not targeting you, sir.
But the woman car darker than
that's me. That's woman car could see that. Hello, are you gonna argue? You want me to. Young man, don't get me upset now. You want me to. Sit in the vehicle. Let's go to the station.
I can't carry nobody in my car, sir.
You can't carry nobody in your car?
Only my chair name is coming in.
Young man, go in that vehicle.
So, but you can't carry me car. You got your vehicle there.
Young man, sit in the vehicle. You're going to the station.
But I got you permission for going to me.
You are giving permission for going to me. This is my permission here. Young man, don't get me upset. Let's go.
When we go to the station, we could just think and I could deal with you.
No, we're going to the station. And please put on your mask when you're speaking to me.
Sorry, sir.
Nonsense!
So, driving
the young station. Young man, I already told you it's a new year. I'm not about to take no bribe from anyone. Okay, continue driving the vehicle, sir. You're gonna park outside of the station.
It's parking?
Right there, park outside of the station.
go in front of this vehicle and want to park properly. Okay. Put the vehicle in park, sir. No, I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm glad we're there away from all the confusion, all the people out there and everything. It's a big fun. You don't even know it was a big fun of you, boy. Every half and go, my wife is there watching your show and me cheering them. My God, I can't believe that. I can't believe the next punchy.
I have seen you and me.
No worry, now we gotta do this thing properly. Now, people out there, you understand me?
I see it, I understand.
Yeah. I remember now I didn't know something. If you didn't want to ask me something, I didn't want to take nothing. No, then you could, remember now you could put me the pressure.
Yeah, but remember now I flex with everybody. That's when you come after me. You come
but
so hard.
No, I didn't want to take it, but then again, remember now you know a lot of people. And then you could have put me under pressure.
No, I won't do the officer. Yeah? I have a good relationship with police officer. Okay. That you know me. I know my boundary and I don't want. That's when you come at me so strong, I know because no police don't violate me.
I understand.
They know why I got me thing because I'm security.
I understand.
And I be trafficking a lot of monies and them things. But
I
understand what you're saying.
I was willing, but I was not. Then had some girls, some people.
Yeah, I see they was watching.
Yeah, so now I wanted to take something because to be honest with you, they right now the force is not paying a lot right now. I would be honest with you. The money is not
7%.
This is another story we got to talk about another time. Oh, but I can't believe the next coach.
Well, at least you could
get a picture.
At least you could take a picture so you could get
it. Yeah, good, right? good. Yes. Hold on. I want to see with my gun.
Okay.
Yes. I can.
Put your numbers.
Yeah, good. Hey. 664-7886. Yes.
At least one or two times when you see me, see the car coming, anybody, you could just turn a blind eye.
I would.
Yeah.
I got you covered. But you know young here buy something. Remember that they didn't really want to take nothing
out there
because
I got you.
It's a new year.
I can send you a WhatsApp text and I can think.
I
got you, right?
Good.
All the best. Give me regards to the wife.
I got you. But you don't got to fight for nothing no more. I go into the office now. You can just carry on smartly.
Right,
you don't fight for nothing.
All right, thank you,
officer. Anybody trouble you call me. Okay, my name is Officer Blacklos.
Okay, sir. All right, sir. Thank you, sir. And they could say police officer is nice. Yeah?
Oh, God, we are beating bats.